Hi guys, and welcome back to the Family Fudge. Today I'm sharing my latest Dollar Tree haul with you, so stay tuned. Okay guys, now this is actually my second Christmas time Dollar Tree haul. You might have remembered my video from back before Halloween where I did a Dollar Tree Christmas ornament haul, and that's because my Dollar Tree had those ornaments way long ago, but they didn't actually put out more Christmas decor until this week, so I just went back to see what they had, and now I'm gonna show you what I picked up. Okay guys, now today I found so many fun items. I have home decor pieces, crafting supplies, things to wrap presents, and some items to go into gift baskets. But I'm gonna go ahead and start with the home decor items first. Now at the end of today's video, I'm gonna share with you how you can save 10% off of your Dollar Tree Christmas items, so stay tuned for that. First, I picked up 4 of these fragrance warmers. Now, I found these on the candle aisle. They have so many cute candles at Dollar Tree right now, but these are actually white ceramic, and you're meant to put a little tea light in there, and then you can warm up some fragrance oil. Now, I have 3 of these with the snowflake design, and I would have picked out 4, but 3 was all they had. So for the 4th one, I picked up this little reindeer, which is still really cute. And I think they also had one with a snowman as well. Next, I picked up this happy looking Santa sign. Now this year they have so many cute signs at the Dollar Tree, but I limited myself to just this one because, to tell you the truth, I found a lot of cute signs at Target this year. But this guy just looks so cute, I know the kids are gonna love it. Next, I picked up 5 of these Christmas tree garden stakes. Now, my son Jackson was with me when I was shopping at the Dollar Tree, and he thought that these would look really good in our front yard. So, I picked up 5 of them, and they're really glittery and sparkly, but I have to warn you, a lot of this glitter falls off. But luckily, it's going outside, so I think it's gonna be okay. These are on a long wooden stake, just like that. Next up, I have this magnet set. Now, the Dollar Tree makes these for just about every holiday now, and my kids love them. You can use these on refrigerators, file cabinets, metal doors, or lockers, but I actually put them on the fridge, and the kids take turns moving them around and just playing with them. These are really fun. Then I have these guys. First, I have this package of ornament hooks because I always seem to need more every year. And then I also have this metal wreath hanger. The Dollar Tree has really good metal hangers for just $1, so I picked up one more. And then I also picked up this display easel. I have some really cute plates and platters that I want to display for Christmas, and hopefully this will hold them. Now moving on to the items I picked up for my kids. First up, I have this light up necklace. Now we were just at Disneyland recently, and they were selling something very similar for like $15. So I was really happy to find these at the Dollar Tree, a much better price for my kids. These actually do light up. I'll show you really quick. You can have a flashing light, or a really bright flashing light, or the light can just stay on. So, really cute. I know the kids are gonna be excited to see these. Next up, I have a package of Christmas pencils and a Christmas coloring book. Now, I buy holiday pencils for just about every holiday these days, so I thought these ones are really cute. We have a gingerbread, a snowflake, a little Christmas tree, and a shiny green. And then this is just kind of a generic Christmas coloring book. I got this mostly from my daughter Lily, who loves to color. She'll just sit and color for like 20 whole minutes, which is pretty good. Next up, I have 3 of these paint your own ornament kits, which actually come with 2 each, a little ball and a stocking. My kids love these, and they're actually made of plaster. Now this comes with a paintbrush and the paint, and I don't know if you can see here, but the little holder for the ornament as well. I also picked up some really easy craft supplies for the kids. These are foam sheets in the gingerbread shape and a Christmas tree, and then these are actually stickers that look like jewels. So all the kids have to do is peel the sticker off the back and stick it directly onto their project. So we have some green jewels and some red circles as well. I know the kids are gonna be excited to do these, and they're really easy for my preschooler to do, which I really like. Also for crafting, I picked up a package of pipe cleaners in the Christmas colors, and then 3 of the coloring paint sets. Now these actually come with 2 different pages, and the paint and the brushes. My kids love these, and it keeps them busy for quite a while, but I actually have the kids do these outside, so it's not very messy at all. Now, since Thanksgiving is still a week away, I also picked up these guys. This is a foam craft kit, and it comes with this little foam cornucopia and all of the fruits, vegetables, and leaves that the kids can glue right on there. So I know the kids and I will talk about the symbolism behind this, and it'll be a fun Thanksgiving craft that we can do in the next couple of days. Now, moving along to the gift wrapping supplies, first I have some gift tags, and these are actually really nice quality for just a dollar, and you get 18 in each pack. Now, these ones are really sort of fun, colorful, and youthful, and then these ones are sort of more elegant and understated, more adult-like, I would say, but they're really cute. Check that out. Next up, I have some bows. Now, technically, these are from the craft section, so they could be used for gifts or for crafts, but I thought those are really fun, and they come on a little twisty tie. So these would be really good on a mini Christmas tree as well. And then I have three of these large red bows. I also picked up two sort of unique gift bags. They look like sweaters, and they actually feel like a sweater as well. It has a really interesting sort of woven front to it. The back is just plain paper, but the front definitely feels fuzzy. So we have this one in green, and this one in red also has the sort of sweater feel. I think that's really interesting. And of course, I picked up some tissue paper. I think the tissue paper at the Dollar Tree is such a good value, and they have really cute designs as well. Also in the gift wrapping section, I picked up four of these bike bags. Now these actually have four different designs. We have candy canes and Santa with a snowman, some Christmas lights and Christmas trees. And these are basically just a big plastic bag with a print on the outside. These are excellent if you're gifting a bike, but they're also great for any sort of large, awkward presents that you might not want to wrap. So yes, I picked up four of those. And of course, I stocked up on the tape. Now, I really like that at the Dollar Tree, you get two for a dollar. And I think it was a really good time to stock up because in December, we also have Jackson's birthday. And then in January, we have Mackenzie's birthday. So we're gonna need a lot of tape. Now, I actually have quite a bit of wrapping paper left over from last year, so I just picked up three rolls at the Dollar Tree, and that's pretty much because I thought they were really cute. I couldn't pass them up. First up, I have some Disney characters. We have the Fab Five on there, so cute. And then I have Buddy the Elf. Now, I bought this specifically for my husband's gifts because I know this is his favorite Christmas movie. I love this movie too. It is so funny. And then I also picked up the Hello Kitty because personally I love Hello Kitty and I've never seen it in Christmas wrapping paper before. So for a dollar, I definitely wanted to pick it up. And you get quite a lot. There's not a ton on the roll, but the roll is really long, like super long. You could wrap a really large box with just one roll. I also picked up two different kinds of ribbon. This smaller ribbon is perfect for gift baskets or tying up little treat bags, things like that. And then I have this traditional wider one, which I could put on a Christmas tree or just make large bows out of as well. Next up, I have a few cute lunch making supplies. Now, I don't know if you've seen my school lunch videos. I'll go ahead and put a link above and down below if you'd like to check them out. But I really like to make cute themed lunches for my kids. So these cupcake liners and these napkins will be perfect for that. Next up, I have some items that would make perfect stocking stuffers. First, I have these carry along activity pads, and basically it just comes with a little coloring book with activities. And in the back, we have some crayons and some stickers. So I have the My Little Pony and the Mickey, that's probably my favorite. And then for Lily, I have the Shimmer and Shine. And then I also have these play packs. Now these are actually Christmas themed. We have Elf on the Shelf and a little Christmas Mickey and Minnie. And then the traditional Rudolph. My kids love that movie. We also have Paw Patrol and Strawberry Shortcake and Sophia. So I have a lot of these we could use throughout the season. My kids love these and they're perfect for, you know, long car trips in case you're going to grandma's for the holidays, something like that. So next up, I have items that will be perfect for gifting to others. First, I have two of these tin treat boxes. Now, I really like these ones because of the open window here so that the person that you're giving it to can see exactly what they're getting. So this would be perfect for cookies or some fudge if you like fudge. This one has sort of a candy cane motif. And then this one has green Christmas trees, and I just love that little pattern. That is so cute. I also picked up three of these Christmas travel mugs. Now this actually has a screw-on lid, and this little silicone part is actually glued on, so that you can keep your hands from getting too hot. Now this one here has little mugs on there. And then this one has different sort of Christmas words, joy and Noel, Merry Christmas, that sort of thing. And then this one has Christmas trees. Now I have a gift basket idea that I'm hoping to put together with these, so stay tuned for that video. I'm hoping to show it to you within the next couple of days. Next up, I have these guys, which would be perfect stocking stuffers or to make a little spa-themed gift basket. We have this bath fizzer in the vanilla cream and this bath bomb in the almond milk and honey scent. Now, I was really surprised to see these at the Dollar Tree. They look like really good quality, and I love a good bath bomb. Now, for making my gift baskets, I also picked up these. I have a little Santa-themed basket right here. And this one is sort of an elf theme. Isn't that cute? And it's the perfect size for making a gift basket. Not too big, not too small, and great for just a dollar. And then these guys, a shrink wrap and pull bow. This is perfect for making a gift basket at home. It has everything you need, just like that. So I picked up two of those. Now, as I was checking out, I came across this flyer, which basically says that on Sunday, November 19th, you can save 10% on all of your Christmas decor, your gift bags, party gifts, candy, and a lot more. So, if you guys are going shopping, Sunday the 19th would be a good day to go. Okay, friends, let me know in the comments down below, out of everything in today's haul, what was your favorite item? I think mine's probably the light-up necklace, because it reminds me of Disneyland. Now don't forget to join me next time because I'm actually going to put together some Dollar Tree gift basket ideas. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.